In Salt Lake City, Utah, a police officer opened fire Friday on a 13-year-old autistic boy after his mother called 911 to request a crisis intervention team, reporting her son was having a mental health emergency. Linden Cameron remains hospitalized in serious condition with injuries to his ankles, bladder, colon, intestines, and shoulder. Linden's mother, Golda Barton, says her son became afraid and fled police after armed officers entered his home. After a brief chase, she says she heard several gunshots. A police spokesperson said the 13-year-old was armed and threatening people. But the Salt Lake Tribune later reported no weapon was found. Golda Barton told reporters, quote, he's a small child. Why don't you just tackle him? You are big police officers with massive amounts of resources, she said.